Department of Defense believes that climate change is a real and immediate threat and has already started adapting to its effects. Now, you said a while ago you'd rather be safe than sorry. How can you disagree with the Department of Defense on this issue?
Well, I agree with the Department of Defense at times, and I disagree with the Department of Defense at times. That's the beauty of being an independent thinker. I'm not going to just take their word for it. I'm going to go do my own independent research. And let me tell you what I believe is a clear and present danger right now. I believe that our border is porous. We need to secure the border. I believe that Ebola is something we need to absolutely address, and I believe the president so far has got it wrong.